It's a completely vast, empty place where humans really can't survive.
Yeah, devastating moment for her and for the team.
I was sent by the British Antarctic Survey. Minus 60 degrees.
And they just threw themselves at all the activities.
And that was the really important thing. I'm Felicity, and I'm leading the Ice Girls team. As you're standing there, there's two emotions that are likely to wash through you pretty much simultaneously.
And they clapped and cheered as we reached the poles.
As you can see, it's pretty tough conditions.
And so we realised that something quite serious was obviously wrong.
We've skied up to our checkpoint and gone straight into tent routine.
I'm even experiencing a little bit of what we've been going through right here.
When we say Arctic, we usually mean the frozen Arctic Ocean that for most of the year has a thick layer of ice on top of the water, so this area here.
The Pink Lady Polecats are the first all-ladies team to enter the race.
Considering that 4 days ago, some of these guys had never been anywhere like this before or pitched a tent.
It's a huge moment, and I think it's so big that none of us can appreciate it right now.